Are you in good hands?
I'm Dara Khosrowshahi, Uber's new CEO. Since joining 9 months ago, my priority has been to listen to you, to cities and communities, and to my own employees. I've seen a lot of good. We've changed the way people get around. We've provided new opportunities. But moving forward, it's time to move in a new direction. And I want you to know just how excited I am to write Uber's next chapter with you. One of our core values as a company is to always do the right thing. And if there are times when we fall short, we commit to being open, taking responsibility for the problem, and fixing it. This begins with new leadership and a new culture. And you're going to see improvements to our service, like enhanced background checks, 24/7 customer support, better pickups and ride quality for both riders and drivers. And you've got my word that we're charting an even better road for Uber and for those that rely on us every day.
Great choice for a hot summer day. Looks like someone just started his lifelong journey to the Hall of Fame. Maybe the journey starts next season.
With the Laughing Cow's new cheese cups, you can snack wherever, do your thing. Introducing cheese cups by the Laughing Cow. Snack like you.
Here, nobody ever does it. Really?
I'm doing it.
So when I heard they added Ultra Oxy to the cleaning power of Tide, it was just what we needed. So now we can undo all the tough stains. Nobody did.
Dad, I didn't do it.
It's gotta be Tide.
The TV again.
Anybody have a problem with that?
So,
I have been down.
Rachel, there's nothing in it. Okay, then get me your purse. Babe, here you go. Good luck. You. I saw your 25, and I raised you 7. Teen.
That's okay, Ross. You can ask me.
Sorry. Sorry to do
that. What do you need?
15.
All right, here's 10.
Yeah, I got 5.
Thank you. Good luck.
Okay, I am calling your 17. What do you got?
That's a tough hand to beat.
I thought we had them. Oh, well, when you don't have the cards, you know. But, look how happy she
My
is.
My head will lie.